So it is dad versus daughter tonight. Brian Flowers out of Logan, all the way from Logan, Ohio. Well, give him a round of applause, folks. He's just pulling for fun. That's Felicia's dad. You saw dad pull his tractor earlier, ladies and gentlemen. Now mom's pulling for her daughter. That's what this pull is called. It's called pulling for Allie. And that little girl and that plat or that banner right there is going home with mom and dad tomorrow. They have it. You guys have been great tonight. We're here for a little pulling for a little girl, and she's smiling up there, and mom is about ready to hit the track right here. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't do this very often. If you're not on your feet, please get on your feet. We're cheering for April Howe. International 275 MX. How many think April's gonna win this class? April, how pulling for her daughter, Allie Strong. Smith, John Deere Power. I just had to say that. If you'll ever look at us on Facebook, we're going back and forth all the time about Ford GM. I believe I'm one up right now because of the comment I just made. Yeah. Right there. 203.35. This has truly been a great night of pulling, hasn't it, ladies and gentlemen? Absolutely. Jesse, 170.47, 170.47.